Hi kids, welcome to Shiny Sun and Mini Moon. One more interesting topic is here. Today we are going to learn how to make a paper windmill or paper fan. For that we need a square paper, straw, pin, glue stick, pencil, scale and scissor. Take the square paper and fold it by joining the opposite corners. Likewise, you can make diagonals. Now about 2 cm from the center, mark points on the diagonals. Now make cuts up to the points marked. Kids, while using scissors, you have to be very careful, or you can use paper scissors. Apply some glue at the center and bring every other edges to the center. To make it even more secure, take a small piece of paper and paste it at the center. Push a pin through the center of the fan. Kids, you have to be very careful or get help from your elders. Now push a straw through the pin and bend the pin. You can either bend it into the straw or secure it nicely using a tape. That's it, we are ready with a fan. Now run holding the fan straight. Wow, the paper windmill is spinning. You can make the fan spin by blowing the air to the center. The science behind this is, when the air passes through the fan, the fold we made acts as cups to capture the air so that they can move. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more entertaining videos.